thing I'm happy about right now is, you know, how last year I didn't bow hunt at all.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to this year. My uncle already let me use. He gave me his crossbow. I'm buying his crossbow from him. Mm-hmm. So. I've been going up a lot lately. I went up last Friday or Saturday. Friday. Because one of my uncle's buddy bought the land next to ours, so it just there's a bunch of stuff to do up there now.
Well, that was a big fish that just jumped out.
Oh yeah, they added, you see all the different fish they added into the game?
Uh-huh.
That's pretty, I like that idea. And then it keeps your sizes, you know, your how big they are.
I don't even know where to go.
Yeah, there's a fish right now you can get. It's like the Midas fish. It turns, once you get it into your inventory, it turns all your guns in your inventory gold.
What?
Yeah, it's like one of the rarest fish to get, to catch. It's called like the Midas fish or something. I think there's somebody over here, it's all light. Have you driven yet? In any cars yet? Or just when I was?
I think once.
They're alright. They can do a lot of damage to you. Kind of quiet. I don't like it. Where is everybody? Let's go to the movie theater. Is there anything? What is there? Something. What is that thing behind us? I see this guy.
I hit one.
What is this thing? There's a purple thing next to me, and I want it. 20.
Hit one of those guys for 50.
Do you see see this on my screen, or is it only on my? Is there some purple here or not?
No.
Okay, must be just for something. This must be. Oh, you know what that is? Ah, oh, I don't have her freaking equipped this time. I know what that is. It's the middle of the circle. It's for one of the. You know how that was that chick last game? Storm? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's where I'm supposed to go there and dance on that spot, and then I'll get her final awakening challenge done. Because I was wondering how I was going to figure out if I'm in the center of the circle, eye of the storm, you know what it says.
One's behind this tree.
He's behind this rock. It's candy. Oh my god. I don't care.
Can I get you anywhere?
I don't know. The only real place right now is, no. The day off today or what?
Yeah.
Finally?
Mm-hmm. First day off in like 20 some days. Lasered that guy.
Yeah, he did. out of that floor so quick.
Do they still have a... what's it called? The tournament duos?
No, they don't have...
put that in?
No, it's just trios again. Trios and solos.
Hold on, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get something to eat.
Why are we playing against people like this? It doesn't make sense. Go weeping. I'm back, sorry. I was on the phone. What are you doing? Both of my cats are not happy with each other right now.
Talking about your cats?
Yeah, they don't like each other.
We had to put my cat down a week ago, I think it was.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I know.
To hear
that. It's okay.
I know, yeah, you said you said he was getting old.
Yeah, do you remember I told you his eye was all like messed up?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
So I think he had like a tumor and like, a couple weeks ago, he, like, couldn't move. I think it, like, got to his brain or something. And, like, paralyzed him, so he had to put him down. He was 16.
Yeah, that's what, yeah. Old kitty. Old kitty. Do you see the TikTok I sent to you? It's the one that the dude always has cats walks up to him when he's walking or something.
Yeah, I think I did see that one.
It's like, how does this guy get, like, wherever he goes, all the cats come right up to him. I was like, that's fucking... Like, what area is that? That, like, there's... The one I like the most is the Wyatt videos. That made me cry. The dog Wyatt.
Mm-hmm.
That's, when I first heard the one, I was in my room just laughing. I was like, oh my god. Because I can just picture the dog doing stuff like that. Yeah, my mom heard them. She woke up with them freaking, like, fighting in the basement. Like, fighting. Like, I woke up one day to go feed them, and there were white fur on the ground everywhere.
What the heck?
Yeah, they like, they're not, they don't like each other right now. I don't know what's going on. But they're... This person did somewhere over here. He's flying in. Did he kill him? I don't know how, where he came flying from, but I was like, what? I don't get why they just don't add duos to Arena. It just makes it so much better. That's what they need to do.
Mm-hmm.
And take out skill-based matchmaking. Because the dude that killed you last game, freaking, I watched him at the end of the game. And he was, like, editing, freaking building so fast that I was like, yep, he's on PC.
Yeah, I didn't even know what to do when he came up to me. I was just like,
guy's literally one shot.
What the heck? There's people in here.
Oh,
those are bots. I was like, what?
Well, are they? Yeah, they are. I didn't think they...
Is this guy a bot right here?
Looks like we gotta go up to authority.
Oh, just dropped my phone.
Don't break your phone. Oh, there's somebody up here.
I might drop down a little bit. I might try to break this.
I don't know where he's at. I lost him.
I'm gonna try to break it down.
I don't think he's up here.
Oh, he's down low. I lasered him.
He's inside the frickin'. Got him. Be careful, there's a frickin' trap down here.
Oh, there's another guy down here. Storm looks a little different.
There's people right here.
I have a med kit for you.
I have one though. I have one too. I grabbed one before I got out of the vault. Do you need a big pot at all?
I'm at 60 some, I'm probably good. Try to get this guy.
He's going down.
Yeah, he's low. Oh, I jumped.
Ah, he's so weak, you pussy.
Dang.
He's out here. Got him. I mean, I like this new map area. It's like kind of cool. Yeah, the cheapest right now, the new Xbox, without the hard drive, without like the CD player or the CD drive, is only like $250.
Okay.
Yeah, it's the cheapest. That's the last two teams right there.
Wish I had a sniper.
I'm going in.
Shield. Yeah, they. With our needs.
The last guy's right here on top. Oh, that hurt.
Don't know. Jump in. Oh, he's white.
Nice.
Oh, I haven't got one of these in a while.
There's some games that you get into and they're not, like, too hard.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I have my highest kill game last season, and I was surprised by that. Did I tell you? I had 20 kills in a solo game.
Yeah, you told me. It's crazy.
You
got like second or something?
Yeah, third. No, I got third.
Third.
The last two, the one dude came on an airplane and killed me and I was at 20. I was like, are you kidding me? But I think I was in like a bot lobby because I couldn't believe I was at 20 kills. I was like, there's no way. I need like four more squad wins to get to 300. I'm at 296 or something. I didn't win a Warzone game. So have you got a new car yet? Are you still looking?
I'm gonna go October 2nd and get one.
Are you gonna get a Jeep?
I don't know. I'm looking at, like, SUVs. Jeeps, I was looking at the Jeeps. They're just so bad on gas.
Yeah. I want one. I'm saving up to get one. But yeah, I know. My mom got a new car because her other car, her tires are so bad that she's starting to drove it.
Mm-hmm.
So we, my grandma and them got a truck from my neighbors that he's going to Hawaii, I think, for the army. So he gave, my mom wanted to get, he had two trucks. So he had given my mom his other one for, he was selling it anyways for like 400K, so. But she doesn't like it because it's a gas hog and it kind of sucks. But it's like an SUV, she wants a bigger car. She likes having a bigger car.
Yeah, I like having a bigger car too.
Have you seen Tim's new Jeep? The Jeep Gladiator?
Yeah, the truck one.
Yeah.
I'm so good with these grenades.
Let me jump up here. You have hockey's on tonight. Football. Lakers don't play until tomorrow. Where's your little buddy at?
Did you see where? Oh, there's other people coming down the hill over here.
Oh, what the heck? This guy right here, watch out, he might be aimbot. He won't miss a shot.
Dang.
He did not, did he? Yeah, one threw the kill me and didn't miss a shot.
Alright, I'm gonna get off for a little bit and probably get back on later.
Okay. I'm
gonna take a shower and do some stuff.
Okay, I'll talk to you later.
Yep, see ya.